Okay, do I look a fool? Yes. Has it been a rough day? Yes. Has it been storming here in Alabama? Yes. Is the sun shining now? Yes. But that's neither here nor there. We are at Taco Bell. Now, I know you guys have saw that they have the dipping tacos. So, I guess they're like imitation burrito tacos or whatever, but we're going to try them. Now, I only got one because I don't, you know, I don't know if I'm going to like it or not. So, we gonna try it. So I'll be back. We already in line. I've already ordered it, and yeah, you know, we'll taste it and we'll see. We got the taco, we got the taco, we got the taco, we got the taco, we finna try it. I'm tired though, so let me get this show on the road. Well, god darn, how they got this wrapped up? Yeah, it's a little messy looking. This time candy for it. Thumbnail, but yeah, so it comes with a cheese. It comes with a cheese sauce and a red sauce. This is the red sauce. I don't know what it is. This is the nacho cheese sauce. So I guess the red sauce is like the dipping sauce. And we actually really gonna try this first. I wonder, okay. I should did this in the house. I'm setting myself up for a mess. Okay. We peeled it off. It's a little cheesy. Let's try the red sauce. My hair. I ain't got no crunch in there. It's good though. And I'm gonna try it with the cheese sauce. Okay. Yeah, I know, I already hate eating on camera. It's good. Okay, and with no sauce. Cause it has like a little quesadilla type of sauce on there. It's good. And it's only for a limited time, but I'll try them again. I probably should have got two, but we don't need it no way. But all right, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Hey. What that boy say? He said,
I've been watching you for so very long, trying to get my nerve built up to be so strong. I really want to meet you, but I'm kind of scared, cause you're the type of lady with so much class. I get my thoughts together.
All right, bye, yeah.